Today I'm going to tell you how to create a database and how to form tables in a database. For that purpose, you have to go to start. From start, you have to go to all programs. From all programs, you have to go to Microsoft Office, and in Microsoft Office you will select Microsoft Access. When Microsoft Access will be selected, by default blank database option comes to in front of you, and you have to select this option. And by default the name of the database table is written database 3. You can change the name of that table and you can keep the name as such. And now you will click on create to create that database with the name database 3. Now this is the first table of this database. Now you can all see that the topmost ribbon as usual contains all the values which can be selected. On the left hand side, this is the navigation pane. Navigation pane shows the name of the table, and on the top side the name of table can also be seen from here on the topmost side. Now there are two views of an Access table: design view, data sheet view. Let me explain about the two views from my lecture. Okay, now views of a database table. There are two views of a database table: design view and data sheet view. The design view is the view which is used for the first time, basically used for the first time to write field names, allocate fields. Data sheet view is used for record entry. For this is used only for the first time. For rest of the times, data sheet view will be used. Only you have to refer back to design view rarely when you will want to change any basic change in the design of your table. Now let me go back to the database that we have already opened, the new database. This is the new database that we have already opened, in which this is the new table. Now we will want to make changes to this table. We will go to view, and from view we will go to in fields tab you have to go to view, and from view you have to go to design view. Yes, we want to make changes to this table. By default ID is selected as the default primary key field. You can delete it also, but there is no need now. Now, right now you have to make the first field of your table, which is the names field. And names are mostly allocated the text data type, because text data type is the most suitable one for names. And for phone numbers, for phone numbers also, you already know phone numbers, you should have the number data type. Data types are selected and names are selected in this view. Now from view, go back to data sheet view. Data sheet view is the basic view for entering record. Now you can have to save changes to your table. This is the view. Names is written on the top that you have already made this field. I have just made this phone field. These were in design view. Now we are in data sheet view. In data sheet view, the table looks like this. From in names field, suppose I am writing the name A, and in the phone number I am writing any phone number. Suppose I am writing this is as the phone number. Now I am, let me enter one more record, like in front for B is, I have written B as the second name. For phone number, let me write any phone number, like I am writing 8 as the phone number. Now I have entered two records in the data sheet view. It means you are always in data sheet view for record entry, and you will get back to the design view whenever you will want to make. For suppose now you want to make one more field, design one more field, that is date of birth. Suppose date of birth. Okay, now the date data type should be assigned to it. Let me select the date data type, and now when from view I will get back to the data sheet view, this time I will again be asked to make the save the changes that I have already made. I am saving the changes. Now date of birth is also there. this time it has a small calendar to select the values like this. In this one I am selecting this value, for this one I am selecting. So for data type you have a small calendar to select values. This is how to you create a table in Access database. This is all for today. Next time I will tell you about something more. So learn how to create a database and learn how to form tables for now. And this is it. Thank you.